cannot spell your name.
You know what? May I first start that one more time, the car?
Listen. This is a tribute to the late great Dennis Brown on his birthday, the 1st of February. This is a belated tribute, yes, but nevertheless still as great. Can you appreciate? Listen.
You've been caught in a conversation. Is deserted. You ain't blind to see that you're no good for me. Though I'll accept your apology.
Apologize.
But still,
yeah.
As I said, father, was a songwriter, scriptwriter, actor, journalist, and he grew up in a large tenement yard in North Street and King Street in Kingston with his parents, three older brothers, and sisters. And sister.
In a conversation. Is deserted. You ain't blind to see that you're no good for me. Though I'll accept your apology.
from the age of 9 while still in school. And his first performance was at the end of school year concert. And look how far he's come. Most probably singing about himself, because his mother died in the 1960s. I don't know exactly what year, but you know, when you hear them songs there, he's speaking about a school kid, as he said he could not spell. Could be singing about himself as well. Anyhow, I must say a big shout out to the one like Andrew Holster out there. Andrew, let me see if we could bring you back some memories, yes? They're coming back.
Money in my pocket, but I just can't get no love. Money in my pocket, but I just can't get no love. I'm praying for a girl to be my own. Sonia said she's coming, but I don't believe a word she said, 'cause she ran away and left me one rainy day. She made me head in mind that her love would never die, and now I'm alone, so alone, so alone, yeah, yeah. Money in my pocket, but I just can't get no love, oh no. Money in my pocket, but I just can't get no love. The love I had in mind was very, very hard to find. Oh, it's hard for a man to live without a woman. And a woman needs a man to cling to. You'll see what love can do.
Thank you.
yes, what a man. What a life, what a legacy. Dennis Brown. Sing it. Been in love,
everywhere I've been in love, everywhere,
oh yeah,
everywhere, everywhere, everywhere been in love.
Oh, that was bad of me, isn't it? Trust.
Be wrong.
Dennis Brown selection. Going out to all those out there in the rear roots.
Be mine.
Dennis. Share. I was saying about Dennis Brown. Dennis Brown, from an early age, used to hang around a place called JJ Record Store on Orange Street in the Rocksteady era. And his relatives and neighbors would often throw him pennies in order to hear him sing in the yard. Brown's first professional appearance came at the early age of 11 when he visited a local club where his brother Basil was performing a comedy routine, and where he made his first appearance with the club's resident group, the Fabulous Falcons. The group included Cynthia Richards, David Scotty Scott, and Noah Brown. On the strength of his performance, he was asked to join the group as a featured vocalist. And when the group performed at the JLP conference at the National Arena, Brown sang two songs, Desmond Dekker's Unity and Johnny Taylor's Ain't That Loving You. Now, I've played that already, so it's a shame because it would have been a great cue. Nevertheless, after the audience showered the stage with money, Dennis Brown was now able to buy his first suit with the proceeds. As I say, it just goes to show, from humble beginnings, the man became a legend and a king. I said earlier on, his mother died in the 1960s. Well, this one is a song I sing to my mother. Tribute to the late great Dennis Brown.
Remember the song my mother used to sing each and every morning.
So that's it, the song my mother used to sing.
Yes, truly a general, truly a king. Now, as I was reading before, I didn't quite finish because the band leader, Byron Lee, performed on the same bill, and he was significantly impressed that he booked Brown to perform on the package show featuring and visiting the U.S. Now, as I say, he became, well, that's it. Where he was billed as the Boy Wonder. You could just tell by the man's voice how the passion he had for music, because you have to have a passion to deliver songs in the way that Dennis Brown did. And you know what? He became a very conscious man as he grew older. I guess reggae music, for me, as I say, one thing about Rare Roots, we are dedicated to the preservation of the conscious ideals of reggae music. And the, you know what I mean? Everything that is positive, and that's the one thing that Dennis Brown did. He always fed we children and all those that come after with positive vibrations. Dennis, come again, and thank you. Thank you.
Dennis Brown.
They're
and feel we're meant to be. It's that fulfillment I proudly see. I said the world needs trouble.
People such as Jerry Wilson, whom he later cited as the most single greatest influence of his style of singing. And in truth, when you say that, I can hear that in full. But I have to say, you know what? The man influenced me too. Dennis Brown, Derry Wilson, Jackie Edwards, all of them did influence I. But this is all about the one, D. Emmanuel Brown. This one is called
Created the Man He Did.
Created by the Father.
Look at the trees, how their leaves are blowing away in the skies. Listen to the birds, how they're singing away their time. Look at the sun, how it shines.
You know, you know, you know, you know, you know. they all get spanking. The rankings, they all get spanking. Top rankings, they all get spanking. Yes, rankings, they all get spanking. Under banking, oh yes, under banking. Whoa now, say you know. Funeral. I don't wanna be no general to end up in a funeral. Oh no, Lordy, Lordy, Lordy knows. Yes. Oh no, yes. Oh no. And if you come from a nuclear, and if you come from a Marklin. You come from a chestnut lane. I said you come from a rumbling. Said you cannot be no general. You will end up in a funeral. You cannot be no general. You end up in a funeral.
Collectively, we are one with the same job to do.
skin. The music I'll eat with it's coming. It's coming, it's coming. The music I'll eat with it's coming. When summer comes along, you can hear the children singing the song. When summer comes along, you can see the preacher man drinking rum. It's coming, oh, it's coming. The music I'll eat with it's coming. It's coming, oh, it's coming. The music I'll eat with it's coming. You'll also hear the glad sounds. You really, really want to sing along. It's coming, oh, it's coming. The music I'll eat with it's coming. It's coming, oh, it's coming. The music I'll eat with it's coming.
those of you that missed the show, do remember you can listen back later on. That's the name of this one, Let Love In.
Because without love, you can't go on.
Listen.
The Father, show us the way.
The Father, show us the way.
To all humans are.
All humans are.
So don't you criticize.
Don't you break.
Your brothers and your sisters.
Listen, y'all. Listen.
Every man knows the facts of life.
We heard about the song his mother used to sing. Now this is the voice of thy father.
It's a serious matter. God is taking over. 'Cause lightning and thunder, brimstone and fire, it's gonna burn up their soul. Lightning and thunder, brimstone and fire, it's gonna burn up their soul. Lightning and thunder, brimstone and fire, it's gonna burn up their soul. Sings out aloud, mankind, know yourselves. These last few days shall be the time of judgment. Better watch your steps.
Oh, yeah.
nation, no matter who or where he's from. If he's a man of understanding, he'll then know that time alone will tell. But who's know if not understanding, and why they stumble, never going to their way, oh yeah, cause wisdom is too high for them.
Tribute to the late, great Dennis Emmanuel Brown. But it ain't over yet. Bless.